DeMelo chops it ahead for Andrew Kopp, gets to the red line. Kopp will carry it in, drops it back, Svechnikov back for Kopp, backdoor play, score! Jansen Harkins was there, that had come all the way through, and the Jets have a 3-2 lead.
Absolutely it does. This is a fantastic pass. It's got some smoke on it from Andrew Kopp in the corner, and Harkins is doing more now than just chipping away with, I believe this is his first multi-goal game of his career, but it certainly is for the season. A nice job. Good job just driving back and a give and go out of the corner, and watch that play. Drive to the net. Harkins has been in and around the blue paint all night long, and a great pass. Nice touch from Kopp to Harkins, and now with back-to-back goals, the Jets have their lead back.
11:13, the time of that one, as Harkins now up to 7 on the season. And Andrew Kopp with his second assist of the period.
Zone draw for the Chicago side.
The Jets get possession. Harkins needs help, and DeMelo acted ahead for Kopp. Drew Kopp into the zone. He dropped it back, got it back. Kopp looking back door. Oh, what a pass. Great redirect by Harkins. He'll get a second of the game. The Jets moved it beautifully. Harkins the finish, and Winnipeg in front.
That's just great job by Harkins. He gets in inside Taylor Radish and has a couple steps in front of him, right on the back post. Again, another goal where there's just nobody right there, and the goal scorer's right on top of the goaltender. So nothing Marc-Andre Fleury can get there. From left to right, he's got to get all the way across his crease, and Harkins finds a way to get underneath and redirect that one in the back of the net. You see, he's happy on the bench there, getting the go-ahead goal, and it's must-win hockey for the Jets right now. Pierre-Luc Dubois talked about it. I mean, realistically, they have to win 15 of the next 20 games, and this is their very last road game in the Western Conference.